Well, the Jerry Sandusky child sex abuse trial continues this morning. The prosecution is expected to wrap up its case later today.
And News 8's Matt Barcaro live for us in Bellefonte with what to expect in the day ahead. Matt, good morning to you.
Good morning, Lori and Jerry. When you cover a case like this, there are certain things you can't anticipate and certain things that will be a surprise to you in the court. We have a pretty good idea that a big part of the defense strategy will be this personality disorder. We know that yesterday Sandusky met with prosecutors, presumably, to go over a psych evaluation. That's because the defense, sometime this week, will bring in an expert witness to try to show that Sandusky has what's called a histrionic personality disorder. It's when people are extremely intimate and more clingy than in most relationships. They're going to try to use that as a reason to why he's had these relationships with boys. We also have a good idea the defense will attack the accuser's credibility. That's because they want to poke some holes in what they've told the jury last week to try to get some doubt in the jurors' minds. We also have a good idea that Sandusky will testify. Amendola, in the opening statements, said the jury will hear at some point from Sandusky. It could be this week. What we don't know, though, is how he might hold up in cross-examination when the prosecution gets a chance to hammer away at Sandusky in open court. And we also don't know who else could be called to testify for the defense. So a lot we'll have to find out in the next couple days. Jerry and Lori?
Yeah, Matt, and the big question, too, that some people have, Dottie, you know, Jerry's wife, if she's going to be taking the stand, are you hearing anything about that?
She presumably will. She was one of the people on the list of potential witnesses that Amendola had showed to the jury. And the reason that she might testify is, you would think, with all the accusers that have told their stories to the jury, they've talked about how Sandusky has abused them multiple times in Sandusky's house. And many times Amendola would ask them, well, did Dottie ever see anything? And they've always said no. So maybe that's part of the defense strategy will be, if it actually happened all of these times, how is it possible that the wife who was home didn't know anything about it? So if she does take the stand, she will vigorously defend her husband.
It'll be the first time that we've really heard from Dottie Sandusky since all this broke. Yeah. All right. Yep. Matt Barcaro, live for us in Bellefonte. Matt, thank you.
Hey, thanks, Matt. We'll have